A U.S. federal grand jury has indicted alleged pork barrel scam mastermind Janet Lim Napoles, her three children, and two others for money laundering, conspiracy, and bribery. The U.S. Justice Department says Napoles and the others conspired to funnel in and out of the United States some $20 million in Philippine public funds. It adds Napoles herself has admitted the money was obtained through a bribery and fraud scheme. The funds were then wired to Southern California bank accounts to purchase real estate, shares in two businesses and high-end cars, and to finance the lifestyle of three family members in the United States. The U.S. Attorney's Office has seized over $12 million in Napoles' Southern California real estate properties as the agency seeks to return the stolen funds to the Philippine government. Napoles is in jail for plunder and graft cases in relation to the multi-billion peso pork barrel scam.